this mucona is nada. Sorry, this the upside is bindu, downside is nada. This is kala. Nada bindu kala adi namo. This is the sakshi tattva. Puriya? Mainly this yantra will create the Subramanya's energy and take people out of fear and destroying enemies. Chatru Samhara. And infuse the energy of Ashtasiddhi, Ashtakarma in that. Ashtasiddhi is, you know, Lahima, Karima, Mahima, Prapti, Shittvam, Vashittvam and all that. Ashtakarma means Vasyam, Stambanam, Mohanam, Agrushnam, Vidveshanam, Bedanam, Maranam. These are the Ashtakarmas. There's one more. Vasyam, Mohanam, Stambanam, Bedanam, Vidveshanam, Agrushanam, Uchadanam, Maranam. Means these are the eight powers. Extraordinary powers. You can just mesmerize anybody, or you can just create romance in anybody, towards anybody. See, mesmerizing only towards you. Creating romance in somebody, towards somebody. Or towards you. That's the second power. And badanam, make them mad. Completely imbalance. Uchadanam, make them completely agitated. Vidveshanam, they do not know what for they are functioning. Vidveshanam. Agrushanam, giving them tremendous power to be successful. Agrushanam. Uchadanam, again, giving them the tremendous intelligence for strategy planning. Agrushanam is physical power, Uchadanam is mental power. Blessing them, let you have Uchadanam to do what you want. Maranam, finishing it up completely. These are the eight extraordinary powers. Subramanya plays with that powers. So, he is surrounded by the Ashtama Siddhis. See, Ashta Siddhis do personal seva. Ashtakarmas do the outside seva for him. Means like without touching the body, any seva is done, it is a second level service. Like a security and all that. So that second level service is done by the Ashtakarmas. First level service is done by Ashta Siddhis.
So those are all energies.
And he is sitting with the Dharma, Adharma, Vairagya, Avairagya, Aishwarya, Anaishwarya. All these are different components of the cosmos. Kamadenu, Kalpavriksha, Parijata, Ratnasimhasana, Samminnala, these are all his glory. He is sitting in the Ratnasimhasana, which is under the Kalpavriksha, which is covered by the Parijata, where Kamadenu is standing and serving him and ready to give anything you want. Ratna Singhasana is the throne. Samminnala, a beautiful agadi. Agadi, I don't know English word. The water body, sacred water body. Samminnala. So, these are all the heavenly objects which gives whatever you want. The powers. And then with the 12 hands and 18 eyes, 6 faces, and the eternal aura, Surya Prabhavadi, because he is born out of the fire, he is a Surya Prabhavadi. For Krishna and all, Chandra Prabhavadi. Krishna and all is a more cool that aura, means the Prabhavadi. But this is Surya Prabhavadi. So the Trishul is the protection. For Krishna Yantra and all, moon will be the thing. So that kind of weapon as a protection. So this is like a Dhyana Sloka. Now whatever I describe, it's a Dhyana Sloka. And the Bijakshara of Saravana Bhava. Bijakshara. So this Yantra will be the auspicious Yantra, Mangala Yantra. So it is not specially aiming for some purpose. Mangala means your presence is what we need. So if it is a special purpose, so to that direction the main bindu should be directed. The main triangle, which is the center, should be directed to Marana or Vidveshana or Agarshana or Uchadana. If that is directed, that special power, towards that the energy will be concentrated. So now what I did is a mangala. We want your presence, that's all. We are not asking anything special. To kill somebody, or to mesmerize somebody, or to create romance somebody. No, we are not asking any special things. We want your presence and blessings. That is why yantra, purpose of this yantra.